This week, some housemates are getting hot under the collar.
If you have anything to say to me, say to me. Don't look at me with smart faces.
But there's one room where they can always chill out. The diary room. Saturday, day 52, 4:22 p.m. The housemates have been locked in the garden for the past 6 hours for essential maintenance work to be carried out in the Big Brother house.
Hope my knee.
This is Big Brother. For her own health and safety, would Nikki please get down from Mikey's shoulders immediately?
How? Ready, Nick? I'll throw you into the beanbags, okay?
Hi, Leo!
Aisling and Imogen are in the outside toilet.
This is Big Brother. Housemates are now free to return to the house.
Good little chat in the mirror there, Babs.
Yeah, it's good for them, isn't it? Nice change, like, change
yeah.
Up.
Oh, it stinks in here.
Hello, Nikki.
You could have washed the carpet. Can you not wash the carpet for us? We're getting ill from that carpet. That Hoover you give us is a piece of garbage. Give us a Dyson or damn well get a carpet cleaner in here and do it professionally. Now, I need to see a doctor, and this is serious because even the housemates have said, look at the bulbous foot. It's horrific, to be honest. Horrific.
Nikki, previously Big Brother has advised you to rest your ankle. Have you been doing this?
Yes.
Nikki, have you been doing stepping exercises?
A little bit.
Nikki?
Yes?
Do you think climbing on fellow housemates' shoulders is going to help your ankle?
You lot don't miss a trick. Oh my god!
Five 12 p.m. Yesterday, Leah became the sixth housemate to be evicted from the Big Brother house. Nikki and Imogen are in the bedroom.
The crowd must really like Richard. Because they didn't really boo Leah. They quite liked her. And,
doesn't matter, babe. He's gone up against her twice. It's like, doesn't mean that they really like him on the outside. Do you get what I'm saying? It's just because it's Leah and they would prefer Leah to go. It's who you're up against, more than anything. You know? I think I would go if me and you were up together.
Nah.
Jane, Susie and Richard are in the garden.
People just won't take the initiative. So, like, if they see that something needs to be done, take the initiative and do it.
Yeah.
Don't start screaming, who did, finger point. Just take the initiative and do it. You know, we're all living here together,
yeah.
So why suddenly go, you know, just pick that up?
Because lots of people won't ever clean up after themselves.
Aisling is in the diary room.
Trying to clean the filth. Ugh, absolute filth. Dirt. Can't live like that. Can't live like that, Big Brother. It's just, ugh. Dirty socks and boxes and stockings left on the side. A sponge that has been in there in the shower for 6 weeks, rotting, scum up the sides of the shower. No wonder why it stinks. It's disgusting. Poo on the toilet seat, Big Brother. Poo on the toilet seat. Poo on the toilet seat.
Poo on the toilet seat.
6:24 p.m. Some of the housemates are in the garden.
Guys, these dishes, right? Like, seriously, it shouldn't just be the girls who are doing them. The boys need to do dishes as well.
Nikki and Pete are in the bedroom.
Babe, you've not got a sensitive scalp, have you?
Well, he's quite sensitive. Sometimes, you know, he'll see something on the telly and that upsets him.
Glyn, Jean and Michael have come to the diary room.
Wait. Got to put the towel down first because we've got a visitor and he's rather dirty, this guy.
His name is...
My name's Gertrude.
Where did you come from? How did you get
here? Yeah, how did you get here,
babe? Spaceships.
Do you want to sleep in my bed tonight, Gertrude? He looks like someone that we know.
Do you know someone called Glyn Wise?
My name's Gertrude.
Do you know Glyn?
Yes.
You know Glyn? Yes. How do you know Glyn?
From Wales.
What do you think of our friend Gertrude? Is he allowed to stay this evening with us?
Yeah.
He's just landed. Big Brother, are you still there? And is he allowed to stay for tea this evening?
You may all have tea this evening.
Yay! Roll on, Gertrude! All right, Gertrude.
Come on. Hey. Welcome to our land.
Oh, my fault. Yeah.
9:16 p.m. Jenny, Susie, Pete and Aisling are in the bathroom. Aisling is mixing hair dye for Pete's hair.
How long do you leave it on for?
90 minutes, eh?
Glyn and Nikki come to the diary room.
Big Brother, look at me for a minute, all right? I've got allergic reaction or something, because look at my chest now, all right? Look, it's horribly white. What's wrong with me? Look at my hands and everything. My arms are all white. Like someone's chucked flour all over me.
What soap did you use to wash it off?
Just any soap.
You didn't use washing powder, did you?
What's the difference between washing powder and soap?
Oh, my God. Did you use, like, bathroom cleaner, babe? You idiot. You idiot.
I don't know.
What bottle did you use?
I didn't use a bottle, I used a bar or soap.
That's a detergent, maybe. One of those bars is a detergent for washing clothes.
Oh, is it?
Glyn. You silly boy.
10:26 p.m. Michael is in the bathroom bleaching Glyn's hair. Some of the housemates are in the bedroom.
When Glyn takes his thing off, they say, no, you can shave it, but it'll still grow back blonde. Yeah? Just find him off and then we'll tell him later. We just see his face, yeah? Because you know what he's like, he'll believe.
Glyn comes to the diary room.
Big Brother.
Hello, Glyn.
I thought that the soap to wash your clothes in was the same soap you used to wash your body with. So I've washed my body with fabric conditioner or something.
Is the rash getting any worse, Glyn?
No, it's just white.
Is it causing you any pain?
Nah. It's just like I've got a different skin.
Does your skin feel very dry?
Yeah, it does. Why do stupid things always have to happen to me? Do you know what I mean?
11:36 p.m. Pete is in the bedroom. Michael, Jean, Nikki and Richard are in the bathroom.
So I'm being made to feel uncomfortable and self-conscious, and I didn't feel like that before, to be honest. And I'm unhappy.
Why are you unhappy?
I'm unhappy. I want to go home.
Glyn, Mikey and Pete come to the diary room.
What's going on, bro?
Hello, housemate.
Yay! It's
the sexy one?
Yes.
Hello, hey, gorgeous.
Boy, I heard her first, dumbass.
What do you think of our hair?
Boys look off the scale, don't they? Yeah. Look awesome. Pimping it, they are pimps now.
So, look now, okay, big brother, we've got Billy Idol, Eminem, and Vernon Key.
Celebrity Big Brother or what? Leah made us dye our hair. Yeah.
That's why we did it, alright?
Yeah. This is for her, in her honour.
And we do really miss her as well.
Yeah.
And her boobs.
And her boobs.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, we just miss her boobs.
Yeah, it's only the boobs we miss.
Yeah.
Nice to have a hug and to feel the warm.
Look, Peter Andre over here. Andre.
My rash.
Guy, Peter Andre.
My rash has gone, by the way.
The rash, oh no.
She won't do it again, and she'll never get the opportunity to snog spoil again. And that's a wrap, ho. Simple.
Saturday, day 52, 2:10 a.m. Some of the housemates are in the bedroom.
I want to go home, guys.
No way, no.
I won't walk because I won't. I won't stop.
Nikki, I really do think you should just get a good night's sleep.
Yeah.
And think tomorrow, all about this tomorrow, because you'll probably
breakfast.
Think very differently about this tomorrow.
Yes.
Aisling and Pete are in the bathroom talking about Nikki.
She just, every time we look at her, she thinks there's something else, which is not. I see, my gosh. You know what I say about girls getting paranoid about nothing?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
Spiral comes to the diary room.
Hello, Spiral.
My old mate, what's the story? Look, this place is nuts, it is. You think everyone's getting on and stuff like that. And then, something like Nikki's about to have a problem with Aisling. For what? What you got a problem with her for? What's wrong with this place, man? Problems about what? Doesn't make sense. Like, you need to chill out. Do people actually go on like this just to start trouble or something? What's wrong with them all? It's just madness, like, you know what I mean? I really think they all get annoyed over, I don't know, I just can't understand where the problem is. Because I thought Nikki and Aisling were getting along. I thought everyone was getting along, like, you know? I asked Aisling, I says, what's the story, what's she got a problem with you for? And Aisling says to me, well, she hasn't really told me yet. So, basically, at the end of the day, you know, If people have problems with each other, fair enough. I ain't getting involved. It's nothing to do with me unless someone has a problem with me. And, you know, let girls be girls and sort it out amongst themselves, you know. But I'm not mentioning names. I'm mentioning no one. I'm just saying that basically, in this world, jealousy will get you nowhere. Simple as that.
Sunday, day 53, 11:40 a.m. Big Brother has been playing the alarm into the bedroom for the past 25 minutes.
This is Big Brother. Would Glyn, Imogen, Jane, Richard and Spiral come to the diary room?
What?
Aisling and Nikki are in the kitchen.
Feeling better, Nick?
Bit, yeah.
What have we done then?
You were sleeping and you woke us up.
I've got the trembles because I'm tired.
What do you want?
Good morning, housemates.
Morning.
No, it's not a very good morning. I was trying to sleep.
So was I.
Yeah.
It's Sunday morning. People lay in. They work hard all week.
Yeah. Come on, this is giving me a headache. What do you want?
How are you today?
Tired. You've got bad breath, you need to brush your teeth in a minute. I've got bad breath as well, sorry.
Sorry. Disgusting.
Sorry. We're all shattered, I'm sorry.
Yeah. I've still got stuff in my eyes as well. You speak, I'm too tired.
I can't.
Twelve 12:26 p.m. Imogen and Nikki are in the living area.
I don't even remember how I started.
It was the side.
No, but I just... What, we're all sitting out here.
Yeah.
Where did I go?
I was doing that acting thing, yeah.
Yeah.
You were in the audience.
Yeah, and did I just get up and walk on?
I dreamed of this, and then I went, oh, where's the audience gone? I was on the way in bed.
Didn't know you were crying in the bathroom.
You know what I mean?
Aisling is in the diary room.
I've been through a lot last week, and I'm getting upset. Sorry.
Are you okay?
Yeah, sorry. 1 minute. I don't know why I'm crying. I don't know where it's coming from. Ruin my makeup now. I have to do it again.
What in particular is making you feel this way today?
Before I left the house, when Nikki was having a conversation with someone, I had heard the conversation about 20 times already, and I was a miserable bitch because I knew I was leaving. So when she was telling her story, I was like, oh, boring. And it was really mean of me to do it. So when I came back the other night, someone in the house told me that she thought that me and her weren't talking. Yesterday, I spent the whole day with her, and I thought we were friends again. Then I was playing that game with everyone, Scouse Talk, and I saw Nikki whispering, saying something like, I don't like her, and then she just got up and walked out. And then Pete told me later that it's because of me. It's just freaking me out. Everything that I had to do last week, I just feel like my plate is just so full. Just don't need it right now, Big Brother.
It's 8:38 p.m. 1 hour and 7 minutes ago, the housemates won champagne from Big Brother after beating Big Brother in the tennis championship. Imogen, Aisling and Michael are in the bedroom.
At least the cameras aren't on us.
It's like heaven, isn't it? I know, yeah. I love it. Yeah, I love it when I meet you and they're not looking at me.
It's so bizarre that we all like attention coming to this show, right? Mm-hmm. And after a while, you're just like, so it's not on you. It's like lovely, isn't it?
Yeah.
Not to be on it.
Richard is in the diary room.
Did you enjoy playing tennis?
I did enjoy playing tennis. I enjoyed it quite a lot. I would have preferred a bit of wrestling, maybe a bit of rugby, but, you know, I can settle for tennis. In the end, we kicked your ass. We kicked your ass.
Are you looking forward to partying with your new housemates?
I am looking forward to partying with my new housemates, actually. I'm really quite enjoying them. I really like Spiral. He's a really cool character. Still loving Jane. She's just an absolute nutcase. She's an absolute loon. Everything about her, she's just a one-woman comedy show, and she just makes me laugh. I don't know what it is. I'm quite surprised by the mentality of some of the younger Jenny, for instance, people in this house. I mean, she's wise beyond her years, that little girl is. Jenny's, like, you know, taken to everyone. So has Spiral. Spiral, not a problem. I think Michael and Jane are the two that are probably kind of... slightly finding it a bit difficult, but I think that's more down to their personalities. All of them actually have a bit of a temper on them, but I think that can be overlooked by the fact that they all seem to be really energized and fun. But whether they'll be like that in a few weeks' time, 2, 3, 4, whatever, remains to be seen.
1:50 a.m. Earlier this evening, the housemates played Spin the Bottle.
Yes.
Most of the housemates are in the lounge.
Spiral, calm. You're pacing. You're going in the diary room?
Yeah, I'm going in.
Yeah. Let a bit of steam off, okay.
He's upset because Imogen went snog him. Sorry,
no.
Aisling.
He's not upset because of that. He's fine. He's just wanting to go in.
Do you know what? You're making faces, Nikki.
Only at you, babe. Because you're beautiful.
Cool. Well, don't make any faces with your little smart faces, aren't you, right? If you have anything to say to me, say it to me. Don't look at me with smart faces. And I mean it.
What's the matter?
Now, don't look at me when she says about Aisling, don't look at me with a smart face. Right. Don't look at me up and down with your face. Simple as that. Now.
Oh, my God. Right. Thank you, babe.
Right, let's get the record straight here, yeah? I ain't taking any anymore, and that's it. No one in this house will disrespect me again. Simple as that. Now, everything I've been through in that house with Aisling, I have done nothing but stood by the girl. I've done nothing but come in here and be nice to the girl. And I'd never, ever think about disrespecting her on live TV. She knows I have something for her, yeah? And all this being nice to me every day and being blah, blah. And I'm thinking, oh, yeah, cool, great friends and all. Blah, 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 yeah? And then, there. I dare. And then she goes, I dare you to stop smiling. No, truth. Then there comes round to her again, right? And she's like, there, right? And I think, I don't know who said it, someone said it again. Snogs, No, rejected me again. So that's twice in one night rejected me, right? You ain't jealous about nothing, right? And then the bottle comes round to Aisling, there. And someone says, I dare you to snog Pete. Do I have to? And goes over and snogs Pete. All the compliments that I give that girl and all the niceness and all the respect I gave her is gone out the window. She will not disrespect me in front of housemates and millions of people back home. Simple as that. She won't do it again and she'll never get the opportunity to snog Spiral again. And that's a wrap of her. Simple.
To get the latest Big Brother news, direct to your mobile, text BB News to 83188. Someone's backside is getting a fair bit of attention next on E4. Double Friends in 3.